Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Vanessa Febriana Fadila from grade 9I, number 11. Now, I will read a narrative text. The title is An Ugly Chicks. One day, on the farm there are 7 eggs and 1 egg is different. The mother did not understand why it was like that. In the morning, the eggs hatch. There are 6 yellow chicks and the other is black, ugly, and big. All the cooks taught him. He felt sad. He felt different from the others. One day, he decided to find out about him. But no one knew about him. Suddenly, there was a man who took him and looked after him. Every day, he was given food and drink. He felt sad because he had to live in a cage. As time went on, he got bigger, so that he could no longer fit in the cage. One day, the man took him out. He felt a little happy. Then, he see a big and beautiful bird. Then, he went to the pond, and he see that he was the same as the bird he see. At the moment, he understand that he was not a chicken, but he was a bird. Finally, he know he was a peacock. He was very happy because he was not alone anymore. And now, he is a beautiful peacock. Yes, so that is all from me. Thanks for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.